Should you cause a disturbance, it is wise to leave the area in order to avoid upsetting civilians further.
You do well to hide.
He's still in my presence? That will cost you your life!
You won't believe
it. Go away!
Somebody help me!
I'll get the guard. Your life for you now!
Quickly! That man is a murderer!
You've saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
You'll never get away. Come out and fight.
Thank you.
consumed the land,
and thousands of lives are lost in its defense. It seems a tragedy, but I say this is an honor to die in service to God.
Has he lost his mind?
Never finding anything useful at the other merchant stalls?
I beg of you! I beg of you, just a few coins, please! How irresponsible of you!
Be more attentive of your surroundings, child.
Move!
Leave now!
Yes, Dirty.
You must not trespass here.
Thinking?
No, you
what
don't
is it?
Understand. I have nothing.
Go away!
Thousands
what a fool.
Of lives are lost in its defense! Huh? It seems a
Why
tragedy!
Do that?
But I
say... That's the Imperial President!
Praise God, you've saved me! All the city will know of your sacrifice!
Glorious and exalted is he, finds favor with us, that he may grant us victory.
You do not want to do that again.
My family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
Yes, dear.
هل هناك سبب لسلوكي الأحمق؟
Leave, peasant, or I make you.
Thank you.
So horrible. God Almighty. Who did this? How?
Another one.
Oh, how terrible! God Almighty!
Good. What
What is he doing?
He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake, it is our very existence we are fighting for. The infidel king.
Help me!
Ughra Banwazi! In your life, it will die here!
another minute and they would have made off with me. I owe you my fortune.
Dark days indeed.
Everything
you have done
will never get away.
What?
Help!
You can't escape.
That won't happen.
Stay on him.
Get out of my way! You'll never get away! Thief!
You are...
Don't shoot him! Death to the evidence!
You're mine!
Land stuff left ahead of me!
Yes! Come back here! That won't happen to you!
The short blade is best for quickly fending off.
Hello, friend. You're a good man.
Easily break. your cover if you cause them to drop what they're carrying.
Thank you, my boy. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Tired of never finding... Anything useful at the other merchant stalls? That won't happen here. You want to...
Dark days indeed.
Yes, come, come. Let me show you.
Who could have done such a
thing? Please, you're hurting me. That hurt.
What I have to offer.
Stop it, please.
You won't believe your eyes.
You dare steal in my presence?
Do something to
save. Help me.
Your life ends now. Who's this
heretic!
Praise God, you saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
This is an ill omen.
This is terrible.
How bizarre. Horrible.
Oh no, what happened?
What happened to this poor
soul? Oh, honor. How did this happen?
Who saw what happened here?
Have you gone mad?
You! Come! Come! See what I have to offer!
Such a strange man.
I have everything you'll ever need.
Why did you do that?
Is this the great Altair before me? What an honor. You must be here for a very important mission. Maybe I could help you. I have been eavesdropping and I have learned much. However, I have erred. I had some Masieth flags to deliver to the Bureau leader, but I lost them when attacked by thugs. Could you find them for me? I must be back to my mentor before he returns from the market, so you must be fast as the wind.
Why would he do that?
For today only!
You are wise, which is why you've come to me.
Yeah.
your time teaching. Phil, flash for me.
Don't hurt me, please.
That is great. I knew I could count on you, Master Altair. Here is what I learned from listening to the guards near the Dome of the Rock. They were talking about the man named Talal. They said he has many loyal followers, all of whom will readily give their lives for the man. If their master is in danger, they are sure to intervene, giving Talal time to escape. That is all I know. I hope my small contribution will help.
To me.
That you can apologize for that.
We can do whatever we wish.
I think I've seen everything.
We can do whatever we wish.
You are not supposed
Please.
To be here. Please.
I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing this?
False god.
Go! Don't hurt me! Please!
False god!
Take you down!
Kill someone!
Thank you, my boy. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
God curse the one who's done this! Where are you?
How did this happen?
Altair! It seems I've made some enemies. Al-Mualim asked that I shadow the slave trader, and I did, though not well enough. He discovered me, and I've been running from his men ever since. I need to get out of the city, but I can't do it alone. Help me, and I'll share what I've learned with you.
Infidel, you will die here.
Yeah.
From my sight.
Guards! Guards! That man just killed someone!
What's he doing?
Thank you, brother. Take this map. It lists Talar's hiding places. Useful information should that coward choose to run instead of fight. And from what I know of the man, run is what he'll do.
He shouldn't be running like that.
You'll hurt someone. How reckless can one get? Could you please be more careful?
Why is he running around like that? Don't be zap.
Odd. Why would he do that?
Maybe
he should have watched where he was going. That wouldn't be.
Look!
What is he doing?
Why would anyone want to do that?
Now, why is he doing that?
Strange. I've never seen someone do that before. Doing that for?
There is no reason for doing that.
That must have hurt.
You didn't have to do that. Now, did you? Why would he do that?
How odd. He's going to hurt himself. And when he does, I won't help him. What is it?
He's going to cause
what
trouble.
What do you want? You make room. Thank you.
He's a coward. If it wasn't for the money, I'd be long gone.
You're either stupid or blind. Maybe it's both.
How can you say that?
You didn't see what happened.
I saw well enough. Our caravan was attacked, and the first thing he did was flee.
No, he didn't run.
What are you talking about?
Do you forget what became of the men who attacked us?
Killed by our archers, thanks be to God.
Not our archers, him, alone.
So you're saying he saved us?
Yes, he headed for higher ground. Used his bow to kill them.
I had no idea.
The man's a master archer. You do well to remember that.
I'll have your head now.
He's hiring himself. Get him.
Die, infidel.
Out of the way.
Look everywhere.
I'll have your head. Come on. There's no way out. What are you doing?
Move.
You've nowhere to run. I found him. He's here. You won't get away from me.
You must not trespass here.
How could I have lost him?
I stand before you to deliver a warning. Should Richard take Jaffa, there will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end this before it has a chance to begin. That city is ours, has always been ours. And it is our duty to defend it until death. The Crusaders must be destroyed.
Malik.
Come to waste more of my time?
I found Talal. I'm ready to begin my mission.
That is for me to decide.
Very well. Here's what I know. He traffics in human lives, kidnapping Jerusalem citizens and selling them into slavery. His base is a warehouse located inside the Barbican, north of here. As we speak, he prepares a caravan for travel. I'll strike while he's inspecting his stock. If I can avoid his men, Talal himself should prove little challenge.
Little challenge? Listen to you. Such arrogance.
Are we finished? Are you satisfied with what I've learned?
No. But it will have to do. Rest, prepare, cry in the corner. Do whatever it is you do before a mission. Only make sure you do it quietly.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.